Did you know the UK was connected to the European continent? Around 20,000 years ago, there was this area called Doggerland that connected Britain to Europe. Rising sea levels submerged Doggerland and the UK turned into an island. So, what would have changed if Doggerland had never disappeared? Historically, the British Empire might have focused more on Europe, which could have led it to either conquer European lands or be invaded by European countries.